Yep.
Are we recording?
Yeah, we're
Oh.
recording.
Well, hey, we're down at Timeless Arts Refinishing in Grand Rapids, Michigan. 616-453-8309. You can find us on the World Wide Web at www.timelessartgr.com. Today we're going to be talking about this beautiful kindel dresser here. It was done in a Windermere finish back in a factory. I want to say that the thing probably was made back around in 1970. Kindel makes some of the finest furniture in the world, especially way back in the older days, back in the 70s and 80s and so on. I worked at the plant myself back in the 80s, and it was just beautiful stuff. This came down here from right around Detroit, Michigan area, down here to Grand Rapids to be refinished. Can you see that kindel tag in there, Sandy?
Kinda. Tilt it the other way. There, now I can see it.
See it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we're going to be stripping this down, sanding it really well. After we get it all sanded, we're going to pat it pore filler in here, a grain filler, a mahogany filler, so we can fill the pores. So as we start finishing it, it's not going to be so grainy. And so that's about that on that. I'm going to take the camera from Sandy and I'm just going to do a little walk around here. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Just so you can kind of see, just a beautiful dresser. I really enjoy working on kindel pieces because it was my first factory job. That's where I actually learned my trade, was right there at kindel. Here's the side of the dresser. They used to do all this beautiful highlighting in here, right in here. You can see the same highlighting here in the top, where they would glaze it. They'd come back with some steel wool and chop it out in between, leave that area dark and brush it out. And in the very back here is, it says kindel furniture on it. Here's some other kindel pieces back here too. I remember working on these back in the day too. These were refinished, and whoever refinished these before, the finish is just way too dark, and the customer was not quite happy with this, and so they decided to have it refinished a second time. Back here is the bottom to it. It's a very large hutch. So once again, we're down here at the Timeless Arts Refinishing. Just give me a little walk around of this beautiful kindel dresser. We'll probably be starting to strip it here in a couple of weeks. So if you have any kindel furniture you need refinished, give us a call, and you got that phone number and that website address. It will be linked onto this video. So thank you.